is your Smart Money Planner, brought to you by CoastLife Credit Union.
Hello, everyone. Today we are at CoastLife Credit Union, and we have lots of great things to talk about as there's been a wonderful transition with their name change. And I'm joined by Ms. Gina Prince. She is the CEO of CoastLife Credit Union. Thank you for having me today.
Thank you. It's good to see you, Jocelyn.
Great to see you as well. So, Gina, as we celebrate 85 years of CoastLife Credit Union being a credit union for our community, why did you decide to change your name?
Well, it was a long process. We started about 2 years ago deciding we had been Coastal Community for the last 20 years. We take pride in having the educators as part of our community, but that's not the only part of our community. So they did surveys and things, and they decided that our members, non-members, our staff and our board, they all decided that, you know, we're like a family and we take care of people through the ups and downs in their life. So we worked with the company and they came up with the name CoastLife. So we were very excited for a transition for our future.
Well, I love it. I love the name. And prior to CoastLife, Coastal Community and Teachers Credit Union was known for partnering with educators. Will that change?
No, educators are still a big part of our community and they do like what we like to do. We like to educate the community. You know, competition is tough. Other institutions are out there also. So we just wanted to have a fresh new look to be able to move forward into the future.
Well, I love it so far. I think everything looks great. I love the new logo and so many wonderful changes. That being said, what other impacts are you planning on making for our community with the new name change?
Well, you know, we are looking to start two new buildings. We're going to have a new facility here at Saratoga, a retail branch, and then we're also going to be opening a new facility in Portland. So that's our two big projects right now. And of course, just getting everyone used to the name change, kind of getting that, you know, moved over. A lot of people say, well, were you bought out? No, we weren't bought out. This is purely a name change. Same local people, same giving back to the community that we always have done.
Oh, absolutely. And I know that this credit union is always about supporting local. Now, as far as the community goes, what could they learn about CoastLife so far?
Well, CoastLife, one of the things that we do here, the main thing is that we help people raise their credit score. Now, it is back on that individual to follow through with some of the plans that we give and everything, but we do a lot of internal education with our staff to then help people to educate, to get the rates they deserve, and just to be financially stable.
Okay, so these are all excellent topics in which we are going to start certain segments throughout the month, and it's called Smart Money Planner. Now, what is something that you look forward to our viewers learning about with that?
Well, I think it's important, you know, when you go out to a store and they want you to open that credit card and get that 10% discount, how does that affect your credit score? Your credit score drops 15 points because of that 10% discount. If you're getting ready to buy a car, buy a house, that makes an important cost factor to your credit. So we want to teach people those tidbits.
I love that, and I'm already learning so much. Mm-hmm. Now, for others that want to learn more about CoastLife and other transitions that y'all are making, where could they go for more information?
Well, our website name did change. It's CoastLifeCU.com. Now, for a while, you can still go to MyCCATCU.com if you're used to that. It does forward you over to the new website.
Perfect. And is there any social media platforms that we can follow as well?
We are on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And we put a lot of the things that we do there local and some of our promotions that we're having. So if you follow us, you'll see that information too.
Wonderful. Well, we look forward to continuing working with you all. And thank you so much for everything that you do for our community and for this wonderful transition.
Great. Thank you so much.